The Texas Department of Transportation will begin a project to replace two bridges in McLennan County starting next Monday. The Chisholm Trail Bridge at Tony Creek and the Compton School Road Bridge at Hog Creek, northeast of Crawford, will be replaced with wider, longer concrete bridges. The work is to meet current roadway safety and design specifications. Both bridges will be closed until fall of 2020, the planned reopening date.